going to have tonight the Alabama Singing Men. It's an all-star choir. Ministers of music from across the Alabama Baptist State Convention here tonight. And we're proud to know that our own Juan Turner is a part of this group. Some of the men are out tonight because some of these men have been affected by the storm. And they had to be back with their church families and their families at home. And but we're glad to have Dr. Tom Smith as the director. Robbie Head is the choir president, and we're grateful that they are here in Tallahassee at the First Baptist Church. Let's have a word of prayer, and we'll get out of their way and loose them and let them go. Lord, today, when so many hearts are heavy in our state, when so many people have lost loved ones, and have lost homes, and have lost much that has meant so much to them over the years, you are still worthy of our praise. And we are grateful to be able to gather today and to hear and to join in our hearts with your praise being sung and played. And Lord, we acknowledge your greatness. We acknowledge that you are good all the time. And so, Lord, we join them in praise in Jesus' name.
Thank you so much. We are glad to be here. I'm Dr. Tom Smith and have the wonderful privilege of being conductor of this group. And I'm no stranger to this church. I think I've been here three or four times and bringing our groups from Providence over and judging festivals here, and just big connection for me personally with the Tallahassee community. And it's good to see all of you again. We are glad to be here, and as was said, we really have about 10 or 12 of our guys that are from the northern part of the state that literally had to go home after last night, and want you to continue to pray for them and their church families, and some of them, their personal families, and we really appreciate you doing that. The program that you have will do it exactly like it's printed, pretty much. The choir will sing one section, then we'll have an offering, and the handbells will perform in the middle, then the choir will come back and finish it up. But before the choir sings, we're going to have another piece from our instrumental ensemble. They're going to play an arrangement of that spiritual Joshua at the Battle of Jericho.
Thank you. One hope, one